That's why I'm kind of hitting like garbage.
A foe worth killing. Akarat favors me.
Not yet.
Because with all of those guys, it's just garbage. With any loot goblin, I don't think I'll be able to kill.
My wrath is low.
Not that beginning loot matters too much. It's only 4% movement speed. I'll switch it.
The grotesques may seem slow and senseless, but they hide many dangers within their hideously malformed bodies. A set of spikes lurks beneath the monster's flesh, and foul parasites nest within them. It is said that these horrors themselves are constructed by a greater evil, a darkness that I cannot even fathom.
Not enough wrath.
Oh, do you know what I did today? I forgot to talk to you guys about it. So I am currently taking a corner out of my kitchen, where my fridge used to be. I'm removing the wall. So that's fun. So far, I just got the inner drywall of the.
My name is Lakdanan, and I am cursed. Once the captain of King the Oryx army. I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
So tomorrow I want to actually take the framing out. I'm gonna take the framing out and put the flooring stuff. Look what this game is like. Everything's unlocked. It's not like burning. You just have to wait until you level up. When you block hard sense, you have a chance to explode with a flurry, dealing damage to your enemies. That could be fun. Is it spin to win? Fail through enemies before you, dealing large amounts of damage. I like the movement speed of the. Really expensive though. Oh no. Damage. Shatters into smaller fragments, exploding outwards.
My wrath is low. My faith is rewarded.
Yay, me. I just went in a circle.
Keep the dead trapped here. Akarat, save me!
Akarat hears you, friend.
Let's do it.
I require more wrath. Not enough wrath.
Okay, well, up to you. Also, this difficulty is too much for...
My wrath is low.
I'm not doing this.
Not enough wrath. Be praised.
What do you mean? I did a terrible job. Oh, there's thorns. That's definitely not worth it, but I'll take it. Because I'm doing the thorn thing, so I'm doing it. Okay, let's do... your skin smear will be protecting you from damage for a short duration. 30 seconds. I'm okay. I would imagine that eventually... Yeah, attackers... extra thorn damage. But for now, let's... actually, what level was that? Just so I know. 14? Okay. And let's do the Paragon. Remember the buttons! Do more attacks, me. I'm so slow. There's a... dragon. Strength, attack speed? Yeah, 6P. Nice. Helm, can you flip it? Now what I'm resorting to now is dashing to boxes.
Require more wrath.
Oh, thank you.
Your name.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found.
What's special about it? It's just Brad. Oh, hello. Brady, Brad, Brad. That's so good.
We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me to Tristram.
I promised Marco I'd protect him, but now he's dead.
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you.
It was my
deed. Good. Vitality. Chance to deal 7% area damage on targets. Sure. Ow.
The Skeleton King was once our...
He lost the...
Leah, you should not dismiss the sign so lightly.
I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
You know, I kind of want to get this just to have like a 20% chance of area damage on hit. But no, I won't. It's okay.
From the east.
Death may be upon us all soon.
Heal me, man.
May the gods who abandoned us come.
Don't you heal instantly once you come into the town? What is the point?
Leah spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife.
Don't touch anything unless you're buying it. I like to keep my inventory clean.
Oh.
I have some new items that I'm certain.
That's that. Yo, that's definitely.
Are you Heydrig? Deckard Cain said you could help me find the crown of Leoric.
Not now. It's my wife. She's locked in the cellar like a... Thank you. Follow me.
Look, I'm happy to sell to you, but you got to promise not to tell anyone where you got these goods from, okay?
Wait, ring. What do you got? I mean, big gold. Oh, okay, you can have a look. You can have one ring? Oh, no, you don't.
Thanks. My friends, I'm sorry.
Do your duty, blacksmith, no matter how hard.
Mira, my love, forgive me.
Heydrich, help me.
I will help you die.
Not enough wrath.
I couldn't have done this without you. I can help. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
Yeah, that's fine. Provoke. Oh, okay. It's like, blah blah blah, wrath per there we go. Go. I think the whole like thorns build thing will take off more once I can do like gem slots and the thorn gem. Thing you can get. I haven't got that yet. Is that the shield AoE damage?
Scavengers are ugly, pathetic creatures who survive off of carrion and corpses, too diseased to attract any other carnivores. I did once meet a raggedy fellow who claimed that he had trained one of the beasts to bring him large rats to eat. But I'm sure the story is utter nonsense.
Not ready yet.
I'm fading.
My wrath is low.
Wounds
are deep. My wounds heal.
And this guy's getting gloves. Give me some gloves. I was dying. I think I'm killing a little bit better, but this still is kind of a little slow. Might be a little too slow. Bash definitely does. Oh, I tried pushing 4 for my shift or my dash ability.
Like chaff before the wind.
I was able to trace some carrion bats back to one of their nests. What I found shocked me. The nest itself is a living organism. A mature bat that has been mutated by the darkest of magics.
I no longer doubt
that demonic forces have corrupted these creatures.
Not ready yet. Not yet. Not ready yet. Blessings of the light.
Terrible blast of energy on your health. I can't remember. It talked about it, but I already forgot. While wielding a one-handed weapon, your attack speed increased by 50% at all cooldowns. No new skill, but at least a bit. Oh, I think it's a kill chain. I think that's what triggers this. You kill someone.
Not enough wrath. Patience. Not ready yet. Feels better. Patience.
Wrath is low.
Oh, so do these ones. resource cost. I'll do resource cost. I'm gonna go push. Movement speed, the vitality, extra EXP. Two-handed. Irrelevant. Irrelevant.
Yet. Burn in the light!
Thank you.
Not ready yet. Patience. Bad luck for you, friend. Not yet. Not ready yet. I enjoyed that.
I think I'm gonna change that.
Yeah. All right, love it.
That friggin' difficult. Identify later. Might.
Bad luck for you, friend.
There's a lot of key locations to look for on this map. So no.
Like chaff before the wind, my strength is restored. Heal me.
Well, that could have
been. Akarat favors me.
Charmed, wrath, each blinded enemy. Sometimes it's the wrath or blind could be really. That's fine. Summon Blessed Hammers. No. Not that kind of build. Might up in a minute, 3 yards away. Holy chains deal damage, large amount of damage. The chains break off. Back here, back. I wonder if this just deals more damage.
I think this thing was saying. Just weak right now. Invoker. A 2-piece bonus.